Ernesto Sosa is the local boss in Miami for the Sosa cartel. The butcher wants him dead. You're gonna love this. He lives in Tony Montana's old mansion in Miami Beach. Yeah, that's right. Scarface, the legendary 80s drug lord. Anyway, you've got to hit the mansion, find a way in, and then kill Ernesto Sosa. It won't be easy. The place is like a fortress. But you can do it. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. There should be a lot of money and other loot in that house. Steal it. Wipe them clean. But above all, kill Ernesto Sosa.
Okay, let's do this.
Okay, guys, let's go in. Quiet or loud. You can kill this guy any way you want. Let's find the security. You should have... You can stick with security. Wearing a green jacket.
Ah, fuck it. I never liked Plan A anyway.
Let's break the ghost. The building put a bad sin into its back. So pursue it. What's the
not going to stick his head out. We'll have to draw him out. Start destroying his things and see if that makes him mad enough to come out and fight.
We got one!
Let's burn his paintings. Gather them in a pile first.
Found another one.
Got it.
Let's roll. Place. We got one!
On it.
Found another one.
We'll be right back. mission, babe! Hook it up, guys.
Got it.
I always like to play with cars as a kid.
Point down. The cops are throwing in another gear. Heavy units moving in.
Drop what you deserve.
Okay, let's drop the next one right into the lobby. Circling back.
Oh! from.
Sweet money, guys. Now make this worth it by grabbing as much loot as you can.
Go, Jay.
Carry this stuff the fuck out of here.
I got it.
Medic sent to the morgue.
On it.
Down.
Heal down.
Underneath.
They're coming from above.
That's the end of the medic.
There's the getaway.
Let's break the ghost.